Welcome to another Let's Play by Master Derpy. Today's Let's Play is 7 Days to Die. I was connected to a server, but unfortunately, I got banned for some reason. I literally only played about 4 minutes, and then it was like, good job, well done, goodbye, and off I went. So here I go. I'm trying to, I guess, discover another place to play. We have some modded servers here. I can't go to the PvP server anymore, obviously, because I'm banned, which is stupid. So I guess I'll join one of these modded servers. This looks good. I'll play it. Yeah. So I haven't played this game in forever. Last time I played it was before they added random map generation. So if you've played this game before, and you remember how far or how long ago that was a long damn time ago, I believe. So I haven't played this since then, and already I'm noticing differences. The interface is much nicer. White River Cell, it's real and it's safe. Good luck. Okay. Basic survival is your active quest. Oh, we have quests now. Oh, they're actually going to teach you how to play the game now. That's a nice change. Oh my god, what is with this? What is this ahead of me? Are we, because that looks like it's just empty nothingness. Oh, hey. Oh dear. Looks like somebody has, wow, that, okay. Alright. Game can't decide what sounds to play at this time. Ooh, this looks like shit. This looks like straight dookie. The draw distance is practically nothing. Hang on a sec, let's see if I can fix that, because that's insane. Insane! Okay, I guess I'm just going to play with the shitty-ass draw distance then. I don't even know where I am. Let's load up a map. See where I'm at. What kind of shit I'm getting into. It's kind of cool. Added coordinates and shit. I got skills now. Oh shit. We have upgraded this game significantly. I see. I mean, graphically, it's never been that strong a game, but I mean, this is pretty abysmal. And there's a building over here, so I'm gonna ignore conventional wisdom and just go to the. Towards this building here. Oh my god. Okay. Day 164. Oh. Oh. Oh no. I've only been here 5 seconds. Run. I don't want to die. I just got here. Leave me alone. I'm still naked, bro. Come on. Oh, God. I'm still being shot at. I don't know from where. I think I'm being shot at anyway. Oh, what happened? What even happened? And the sun is about to go down, so it's about to get dark. I'm just gonna stay low. Slowly creep away and never return. There might be a general starting area for newbies. For people that just log into the server. And I'm probably in that area. So I'm just gonna start walking in a direction here and try to get away. Don't have a lot of food. Creepy music! Yeah, I don't have a lot of food or anything, so hopefully I don't die. Oh my god. Oh. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. I just want to help you. I think I can walk now. Good thing the draw distance is so awful, or maybe it would have been much harder to escape. I probably outran his draw distance, and it is actually hard to see, and my shit is at max brightness right now. Maybe I should use a... Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's make it real obvious. Wow. Man, this is just bad. It's just bad graphics, man. Like, I am doing my best to try and be, like, forgiving, but holy shit. I gather plant fibers. I guess I'll start doing... How do I... I don't know if you guys can hear that, but I heard that. Nope, there it is. Oh my god, this is terrifying. Oh my god, zombie! Oh god, no! Don't kill me! You ho! I'ma fuck you up! Eat dick! Yeah! You think I never done this before? I've done this before! A million times. I've killed so many zombies. You have no idea. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that was... Why is there jelly all over the screen? Oh, that was terrible. Oh my god. Oh, what happened? Where am I? I'm in a totally different area now. That was kind of lame. It freaking sucks this game dropped me off in the middle of fucking nowhere. Like, with nothing nearby, so I'm just kind of at the mercy of these zombies. I've collected plant fibers. Where's my... Inventory! What's the hotkey for inventory? Oh, there's my voice button. Hello, everybody! Hello! I don't know if they can hear me. I don't think they can. Okay, well, great guy. Great job, guys. Day one. Day one, we've already died. That shit was terrifying, though. All I could see was, like, this just slight outline in the freaking wilderness flying at me. Hopefully I don't die again. I don't want to die again. Maybe if I can get to the top of this hill. Oh, see, I could have collected that and I just broke the shit out of it. God. Oh, what a dumbass I am. Okay, moving on. Please excuse my ineptitude. I don't want to get eaten by zombies again. I'm just gonna pick this up. I'm just gonna stay in sneak mode. And I'm gonna walk up this hill. Try to get a lay of the land. Not that I really can with this draw distance being only like maybe a quarter of a kilometer. Like a 300 meter distance I can see around me, and it's not even even, like, it's not even like a circle. It's just, look at that. That's awful. I am in awe right now. There's like a clearing here. Oh, there's a road. This is a road. Okay. All right. You know, I'm gonna follow this road then. Oh. Oh. Okay, that was cool. Got some new I'm gonna talk to people so that I feel less like I'm going to die.
Oh, what is that? What is that in the road? I don't know what that is.
I'm gonna go find out what that is. Oh, there's like a little trail leading off this road here.
Oh, what was that? This game is creepy.
I mean, bad graphics aside, this game is pretty creepy. Like, this is pretty terrifying. And the nighttime is just dragging on. Ugh. It's a garbage pile. Maybe I can find something useful in here. Hello? Nothing. Okay. I don't... Stop playing creepy music! Why does that sound like a toilet flushing? I don't know.
Is that a... That looks like a container. Is that a backpack?
Backpacks are a good sign. Then again, it might just be a trash bag. I can't really tell. Since it's night forever, which is lame. Dang it, it's just a trash bag, not a backpack. Okay. I found a wood. Yes. Excellent. I have collected the wood. Okay. So far, so good. I got eated once, but I am so far doing okay. Okay. And I'm not getting eated again. Oh, there's actually wind. You can tell your elevation. Like, for all intents and purposes, you have pretty much a full-blown GPS in this thing. Which is a little weird, considering I'm not even dressed. I wish I could, like, show you guys what my character looks like, because he looks like he skipped every single leg day. So I have, like, this ridiculously just unnecessary upper body, and my legs are tiny and sad.
What's that? I see that.
I don't know what that is, but I see it.
It's probably nothing. Maybe it's a small rock, which I need. Man, what is that? I can't tell what that is, but I don't wanna... Please don't be a zombie. Oh no, it's just a garbage pile, okay. Holy crap, what was that? this is a bad... bullet casings and I guess a glass pane? Sure.
I have the inventory space. Might as well grab everything I can get my hands on.
Oh, wait. What is that?
Look at my radar.
It has a shape on it. I don't know what that icon is. Or if I should go towards it. Probably not. Oh, I see something. What is that?
I know I saw that. That was movement. Oh, that's an animal. Okay. 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 Hopefully the animals don't get pissy in this game. Casino token? Okay. An arrowhead. Can I use that as a weapon? No, I guess I can't. Dang it. Okay. I don't want to pick up the torch. Can I search this? Yes! Please don't see me. Okay, I got another arrowhead. That's good, I guess. And this brass candlestick. Alright. I'm accruing random objects. God, that is disturbing. This thing's movement disturbs me greatly. That is not a very attentive deer. Oh my god, what is it doing? That animation is terrible. I am in awe of this game's graphics. This is truly like. I can't tell if that. Oh jeez, god, that thing freaks me out. Ugh. Thing's moving so unnaturally, it is just creepy. Go away, go freaking frolic over that mountain, you little shit. Is this car literally sitting on a flat plane on a steep hill? Okay. Good job. What is that? There is something to my right. I can hear it, and it's driving me bonkers.
My head is itchy.
Glue! Yes. Now I have something to eat if I get hungry. There is something to my right, and I have no reason to believe it's not a zombie. So I'm just gonna stay crouched as usual. Play super dupe. What the? Is that a star? Really? That looks like something out of a cartoon. Just immersion shattering. God, night takes forever here. Holy shit. You know what? I don't have time for this. I don't have to endure this ridiculous, like, perpetual nighttime. Turn up the game a little bit. There we go. I can freaking see now. Alright, sweet. These casino tokens that I probably can't use for literally anything. Feathers. Making slow and steady progress towards filling my inventory with random junk I probably can't use.
Don't eat me, zombies. Don't eat me.
I still hear something. I know there is something to my right. But it's like there's this immediate sheer drop-off here, and I can't tell what it is. Skybox, which mysteriously only covers a certain circle of the sky. Okie dokie. Like, I get when developers, and I'm glad that they do this, when they will take gameplay over graphics. But there comes a point where just, you feel like even games from 10 years ago did this shit better than this game is doing it. Aw, man, this car busted. I wish I could drive it. Just get in and drive away.
Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. I see something over here.
I see it. I think I see movement, but I can't tell. Even with the gamma turned up, it's kind of hard to see. Okay, that's just a sound effect. I don't think that's an actual zombie. I actually remember that I think the feral zombies are like all the different zombie types, and they always freaked me the shit out. Holy crap, it got quiet. Like, really quiet. What the fuck? Dead silent in the game right now. Oh, there's some. Okay. Wow, why is it getting bright already? It's only 3 in the morning. Oh my god. Is this wet? Why is it reflective? No, I don't wanna. I'm hesitant to walk because I'm highly visible, but at the same time, I don't want to, like, take 70 years just to... God, there's so much sound all of a sudden. Oops. Yes! Casino tokens! What was that? Oh, okay, that's the... oh my god, stop it. Can I grab this? Oh, you can't grab the woods anymore? Dang, that's dumb. You used to be able to just walk up and, like, pick up the woods. Alright, I need to, like... Eh, music. Eh, I forgot to go into sneaky mode. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna set this all to a lower graphical setting. Settings cannot be changed while the game is running. Like hell they can't. Alright, sweet. The game is running significantly less like shit now. Can I use this? I want to use a shopping cart so I can be a true hobo. Ah, I can't use it. Zambi! Can I use this as a weapon? I can use the torch as a weapon. Looks like another zombie on my left. Oh my god, it's hard. Hard to see. Oh, music that doesn't terrify me. That's nice. And then just as quickly as it came, it is now over. Okay. I don't want to be eaten. Which way are you going? Make up your mind, zombie. You little shit. Think I won't fuck you up. If this were Left 4 Dead, you'd already be dead. That's right. You keep on going in any direction but towards me. I see dead trees. That's not a good sign, actually. If I remember correctly, dead trees were a sign of, like, an irradiated wasteland. Which I guess suggests that they try to use nuclear weapons at some point to kill the zombie infestations, but that's really just exceedingly stupid. No, 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 no! Alright, you wanna go? You wanna do this? Let's do this, zombie! I got this. I'ma fuck your day up, bro. Oh, I missed. Ah. Oh my god, why am I stunned? I think we'll kill your punk ass. Go away! Oh, I can sprint backwards for some reason. That's good. Oh, how did he hit me? Come on. Eat shit and... Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? How many times... This might be the shortest Let's Play ever, guys. Fuck. How the what is the fucking... What the hell? Is that fire? Oh my... Okay. Oh boy. Even less max health and stamina. Isn't that great, guys? Isn't that great? Alright, give me a stone. Let's actually try and freaking make something with my immediate surroundings. Cause it is pretty clear to me. Do you guys hear that? Okay. Hey! Yeah. Oh god. My hands. It didn't even give me anything. Oh, it did give me something. Okay, good. Okay, now I can craft an axe. Alright, let's... Okay, we're done being stupid now, guys. I got this. I am a mastermind. Small iron fire. No, I need a wood axe. I need a wood axe! Must be in basics. Stone axe. That's... Why is it... Oh, I must have completed the objective earlier. And... Punch stuff. Alright, sweet. That gave me enough. Oh my god, yeah! Oh, I can make a bow already, too. Okay. Okay, so obviously you can't just, like, randomly acquire shitloads of stuff anymore. I guess I'll make a bow, too. That used to be how you played, but I guess that's, I guess it's reasonable to assume that they would have refined it a little bit. At least I can beat the shit out of a zombie now if he fucking walked up to me and tried to beat my face in. Which is apparently extremely easy, because my dude, even though he has never done a leg day in his life, should at least be able to, like, bench press a zombie's face off. Okay, no. Let's do a little tree. Oh, yeah! Haha! Yeah. Okay. Where's my... Yes! Oh, what was that? Am I seeing? No, nothing. Okay. Alright, let's see what else I can make. A campfire would be nice. I need more stones. A bedroll would be... Clothing would be really nice. Oh, I can make plant fiber clothing. That's hilarious. Alright, let's... Let's get dressed then. That's nice. I can resource collect while I, collect resources while I'm building stuff. That's nice. Oh, shit. Damn, I've collected a lot of wood fast. Aw, oh, yeah. Give me those pants. And some shoes. Some fly-ass shoes. And I guess I'll build a hood. Oh my god, is that... How do you make that out of plant fiber? Against will keep you cooler in hot weather. Oh, okay. And gloves. Sweet. Sweet. Now let's get dressed then. Hello, leg day guy. Alright, I guess this goes here. Alright, sweet. Now I look less like a Zamzy. A Zamzam. Alright. I got foot wraps. I got a sweet hood. And I got sweet gloves. Now I look like now I look like some generic adventurer out of Skyrim. Okay. Okay. Doing good so far. Doing pretty good. I want to clear this objective off, since it's being stupid. I don't know why I'm using my axe for this. I can just punch the thing. Ah. 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 Punching plants. Yeah. Okay, sweet. Alright, basic survival 2 completed. Wear plant fiber clothing. That's also done. Craft wooden club. I can do that in like 5 seconds. Wouldn't I use an axe for that, really? Why would I use a club? Can I use an axe? Can I see its stats? Yes? No. Not the best weapon. Okay. Wooden club. Good for breaking knees and skulls. Alright, I'll take it. Oh wow, 2 seconds even. Sweet. Wooden club. Alright, I already have a bow. I guess I need arrows. I need feathers. Small stones. Where am I gonna get feathers from? I guess I could just walk around and try and... I guess I can probably, like, strike out now that I have some stuff I can use to beat Zambi's skulls in with reckless impunity. I gotta try and find another road. And I'll probably find it if I head away from the water. Alright, zombies, I'm prepared for you now, punk. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit! It's feathers! And some garbage out in the middle of nowhere. What is that? There's something. Okay, nothing. That's nothing. Alright, these two rocks will be my shelter while I make these arrows. Alright, I got the stones. I got this. I get a stuff. Make some arrows, bro. Maximize my arrow production. Sweet. Sweet. Now how do I use the arrows? Is my next question. I guess I'll put the first aid away since, and the land, I guess I don't really need the land claim block either. Okay, I gotta hit the reload key. Alright, sweet. I love how it wants me to craft a wooden bow even though I already got one. That's okay, I'll make another one. Not like I don't have enough wood to do it. Now I can fuck up zombies from afar and even kill and hunt things. At least it's giving a tutorial. Shit. Alright, next objective is to build a base. So I'm gonna totally ignore that right now and find a suitable location before I start doing that. At least it's like telling you how to play the game this time. Like, there wasn't a tutorial in the olden days. So you had to be taught how to do everything. You have to like look up the wiki or some shit. Ooh, cotton. I'll take it. Ooh, more cotton. Cotton picking. Oh, man. Stumbled right into a whole grove of this shit. I wonder if I can just use it to make clothes, like, without sewing kits or other supplies. Oh, there's like a lot of... This almost looks like highlands. Like, the highlands are here. Give me these flowers. Yes. I didn't even know what I'd use those for. Alright, sweet. Can I make cotton clothes? I can make cloth fragments, and what was that? Oh, my athletic skill went up. Okay, sweet. Can I increase my health and shit again? Like, is it just stuck at lower levels forever? What is love? Just make all these cloth fragments. That is so cool that I don't have to like sit there and wait for it. I can just walk around and collect stuff. And with those cloth fragments, I will make better clothes that aren't stupid. And I will look less like a hobo. Or somebody from Skyrim. Oh my god, this stuff is everywhere. It's wonderful. I love it! Give me that cotton! Ah! Cotton! Yeah! Fire! Alright, I'm calm. I'm calm. Don't... Oh shit, yeah, I start making like straight up armor the more... Yes! You best believe I'm gonna collect all this shit. I hope you guys are ready to watch me walk around and pick up cotton for the next 10 minutes, because I'm totally doing that. If it means making armor and shit. I gotta keep my eyes open for zombies. Look, I mean, it's a long day night cycle, but at least, like, by the time the next night comes, I'll be, like, significantly more powerful. I've got weapons. I've got clothes. I'm about to have some sweet-ass armor made of cloth, which I guess is armor. Certainly not leather or quilted, but it's something. Guaranteed to look cooler than whatever I've got. What was that? I know something is over there. Oh shit, tailoring level 3. I'm pretty much a master of this game already, guys. Pretty much a master. Now I'm gonna make my sweet stuff. How many cloths does this take? Let's make that. Let's make some boots that aren't awful. And we'll do some legs armors. Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. I'm so happy! A sweet bandana, sure. I wonder what that's for. Is that like gonna... Am I gonna get better at making stuff? But, I mean, what does that even mean? Does that just mean it makes it stronger, or... Oh my god, I look exactly like still a... I knew I heard something. I can see him in the distance. I'm about to fuck him up too with my sweet stuff. I'd be lying if I said that this didn't look cool. Where did I get duct tape? Is that duct tape? Okay, here we go. Time to put these arrows to use. Don't worry, guys, I played Skyrim all the time. And this doesn't look anything like Skyrim at all. Multiple zombies. Something's on my left. There it is, I see it. And then something's on my right. Okay. There he is. Something's getting really... I can't tell if it's my footsteps or if... That's all my arrows. Alright, you little shit. You ready? Because I've literally not killed a zombie yet, and you are looking like my first victim. Boom! Oh god, why does that hurt so? What the fuck? Oh my god, why? What's the point of having me craft weapons and armor if it doesn't do shit? I mean, I get it's made of cloth, but how the fuck is a zombie like two-shotting me? What the hell? Oh my god, I am out of this shit. Flip the table. Done with this game. This has been Derpy Does Plays 7 Days to Die or what the fuck ever. For the first time since forever, and also the last time. Peace out.